In this video, I'll show you how to sign a PDF document for free in Adobe Reader DC. Welcome to this video. My name is David, and I hope you're well wherever you are in the world. So, you receive a PDF document, and you're supposed to sign it. Normally, what people would do in the past is print out the PDF document, sign it, scan it, and then upload it and send it via email. It is easy to electronically sign a PDF document using Adobe Reader DC. Let me show you how you can do that. So I have a PDF document here, and if I just double click on it, it's just more or less like a certificate, and there's a field to sign. So what we need to do here is you'll need to download Adobe Reader DC, and it's free, and you can check it out from the link in the description below. But once you have that downloaded and installed, then you can open your PDF document using Adobe Reader DC. So I'll just right click on it, open with, and I have Adobe Acrobat DC, Adobe Reader DC. The Acrobat DC is the pro version of the Reader DC, but we'll use the free version, Adobe Acrobat Reader DC, to actually sign the PDF document. So here we are, and you can see everything as it is here. So I don't want to make it the default PDF reader. So you can see, here's our certificate, etc. We need to sign this particular section. To our right, on this side, there's an option called Fill and Sign. This is the same particular option here where you can sign document by typing or drawing a signature. So I'll just click on this. And once I click on that, you'll see the different options available here. All we need to do is click on Add Signature. Now, once we click on Add Signature, there are three options to add a signature. You can either type out your name. Secondly, you can draw, and this will really work well if you have, let's say, a touch screen where you can actually draw your signature if it was for extremely official purposes. And finally, you can add an image. Let's assume you have a signature, or you have your signature signed on a paper, and then you take a photo, and then you just upload it as an image. Now, those are the three ways you can create or add a signature inside Adobe Reader. And this is basically almost all PDF readers. But what we're going to do for this video, we're going to type out a signature. Let's click on type, and then let's write our name, David Mbogwa. So that's my name. And you have the option to save this particular signature so that you can reuse it for other documents. If you don't want to save it, uncheck this particular box so it's not saved, and then you can change the style of your signature. There are a couple of styles here. There's this one, looks like that. There's this other one, I think I'll go with that. But there's also this one here, but let's go with the second one, and then click on apply. Once I click on apply, you'll see your signature hovering over here. So you'll need, let's just scroll this down a little bit, and then just come and place our signature where we want it. Now, once we place our signature, you'll see this particular notification. When you save a form with a signature or initials, you will no longer be able to edit the existing form fields. That's okay. And then you can just adjust it using these particular options here. So I'll just click on it, and then I'll just adjust it. Let's say we want it to be seated there to look like I wrote it down. And then once I'm done, just click outside. If you click on it again, you can always delete it. And then there are three dots for different options here. But since we're satisfied and we have signed our document using Adobe Reader DC, then all we need to do is just come up to File, Save As. And then let's save in the particular folder that we want to save it in. And then just click on Signed, Save. And we can navigate to the folder again. And now we have a new document that is signed. If I just double click on the initial document, this is the initial document, and it is not signed. And now this is the signed document. Double click, it opens up inside the browser, and it is signed. So that is how you can easily sign a PDF document for free using Adobe Acrobat Reader DC. And basically, you don't need to use any paid application. It's just the free Adobe Reader. So I hope that this video is going to be of value to somebody, and now you can easily sign, save paper, save the trees, and share your information without the need to print, rescan or scan and send your particular form that you wanted to sign. Thanks for watching. My name is David. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thanks for watching.